Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on customizing the lock screen on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select personalization from the left sidebar. In personalization settings, select lock screen. Here you can customize your lock screen. You can choose what gets displayed on the lock screen, either Windows Spotlight, a picture, or a slideshow. You can change the status to calendar, mail, or weather, and choose to show the lock screen background picture on the sign-in screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.